Good morning, everyone. What a beautiful and brightly fine day we have here at Nebworth House, a wonderful place to hold our Generation Stevenage event in 2023.
We are catering to schools and kids who want to take up different opportunities when they pass and when they finish their schooling.
With the launch of the new T-Levels, it's been absolutely fantastic to be able to talk to young people about opportunities available to them and get them to understand what they can do, how they can work with us and employers to build their education and their skills.
When I was at school, we had career days like this, but it was maybe 10 stands, and now today there's 65, and there's such a variety of apprenticeships out there.
As a business, it's important for us to actually engage with young people as often as we possibly can to create those kind of opportunities around construction and for them to get to know a little bit more, because it has some misconceptions and we're here to break down some barriers.
It's very hard when we get in applications in, you're not seeing that person face to face, whereas here you're actually getting first hand, you're meeting people. We've already had some that are adamant this is what they want to do, they've already been looking at our firm online. For them to get to meet us and for us to meet them is really important.
I think it's really wonderful that businesses are putting themselves out to be here today. You know, they are very much playing a key part in the whole social value that we're delivering.
The first thing when I first walked in was the buzz and the energy that was created in all of the different areas of Generation Stevenage today.
I think it's given you more options and more choices at life.
I want him to come and see the different options that, you know, what else is out there.
And it's very interesting as well. I'm learning more about a lot of jobs.
I say it's definitely worthwhile to be here. I can see that it's a growing event.
We'd love to see 100 employers here. We'd love to see all of the 10 local authorities across Hertfordshire actively having one of these events, which we would obviously support.
The way that it's been organised has been organised perfectly, like the instructions, what we need to be on site.
The presence of nearly all other companies, that is very, very important, just to realise that actually it's not only a GSK really interest to contact with students, but also really all our really industry.
We're really keen to recruit people from within the town, within the area.
I've met a young lady from a school today that's already come into spend a week with us in her work experience week, and she wanted to come over and say hello, and how, you know, I could just get how excited she was to come and spend a week with us.
For me, when you're in the room and there are young people talking to employers, you just hear the enthusiasm, the excitement.
It's like a festival of celebration of both schools, academies, as well as businesses in Stevenage.